Right, quick prediction, Jack. Joshua Ruiz, the rematch. How did it go and why?
I'm saying Joshua with his head on, but you know, he got turned over last time, didn't he? Big time. So a tricky one. But part of me wants to say Ruiz, but part of me wants to say Joshua. But I'm saying Joshua with his head on.
You're going Joshua. So what, with his head on, does he box the points, or does he not
lose out? Early doors in the first three knockout point points.
Yeah. And of course we're down here today at Hatton's gym because you're doing a bit of sparring with. I think it's kind of walking out in there with sparring. It's good, isn't it? You guys always get about for sparring. It's good to have that, you know, on your doorstep, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. No, it's nice coming down here, you know, different sparring partners, and you know, it's a cracking place here. It's always got cracking lads, so it's always decent sparring for us.
And you've just been mentioning to me off camera as well, Terry looking great. Terry Flanagan looking in great form for his fight this weekend. You've been sparring with him a little bit.
Yeah, doing a bit of tech sparring, you know, bits and bats here and there. But he's looking unreal.
What was the experience like sparring with him?
World class, isn't it? You know, you can see when people say he's world class, and you know, he is different, you know. But you just being in there with him and seeing the things he does, or just even seeing him train, you know, you just pick up so much, and you know, you start to get that wanting to be like that. So you know, I think there's many things you can come off it.
And what about yourself then, your own development? Obviously working with Steve Mailer over in Ancoats.
Yeah.
You've had a few camps with him now, and you know, good time to get to know each other.
Definitely.
How are you finding it?
Mint. Gelled really quick, you know. Just what he has to offer me, and how good I've taken it, and you know, he's still got plenty more to learn. You know, we've only just started off yet, and the progress we've already done, already, you know, it's going to be endless, you know, when we're at the top.
Your last two fights, you've both gone by stoppage, actually, the last two. You're on a roll. Your next fight is coming up soon, October the 26th.
26th, yeah, Oldham.
That's on the Black Class Promotion show. The fighting pride of the Irish.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't know you had Irish heritage.
I've blagged it, and I must have got to talk with an Irish accent when I get there.
Yeah, mate, you're going to have to keep, because there are some proper Irish guys.
Yeah, yeah.
But yeah, that's against Nathan Hardy.
Nathan Hardy, yeah.
Who's been known in the past to upset prospects.
Yeah, definitely. You know, you've got to turn up with all these journeymen, haven't you? Well, it'd be bad to call them journeymen, you know. Because if you don't turn up, then you get turned over, you know. A few have been turned over in the last few weeks, you know. So if you don't turn up, don't get your head on, you get turned over. So, you know, I take every fight the same, train the same, you know, get a mental state the same. Sort of for that winning mentality.
And I think you're 9-0 now, aren't you?
Yeah.
So, you know, everything goes fine in October, you'll be 10-0.
10-0.
So what will be the next sort of 6 months looking like for you? Are you looking to get in a hunt for some of the titles?
Yeah, definitely, you know. So I'll leave that up to Steve, but, you know, he'll pick the right fights for me, you know, for the right time. Like, still learning. But I said, you know, whatever comes up, I'll be taking it, definitely.
And the winter's coming up, and I know your old man like to get you outside training in the snow.
Yeah,
Now you're working with Steve, and you think you might be able to avoid that?
Yeah, hopefully. I might get in a warm gym.
Alright, mate, well, it's good to see you progressing nicely, and looking forward to October the 26th. Tickets, how do people get
in contact with me or my dad or Steve, you know? So there's always tickets, plenty going, so just message me or me, Steve, or my dad.
Alright, Jack. Cheers.
Cheers, Paul. Thank you.
Cheers.